I use Lightroom.
Yeah, Lightroom for more my professional side, but Photoshop is kind of like doing like this.